Now fourth and fifth mantra. Fourth and fifth mantra. Two mantras are to tell uniqueness of human body. Human body. Achha, animal body are much better than human body actually. Body wise, animals are much stronger. The cheetah can run so fast. They are not putting clothes in the winter also. Although some people put sweater to their dogs. Some people have seen put sweater and jacket. I think you get in the market. You get market. Dog sweater, etc. But they don't need it. They have fur arrangement. They know how to have the fur. I went to see penguin. So penguin has her own jacket. Inner jacket. Penguin lives in very cold areas. So that does not need anything. Lion doesn't need half pant. They don't have cold, etc. as well. Although they have diseases. Animal also have cancer. They have arthritis also. These dogs have arthritis also. They have also, but still they are much, body wise they are much strong. They can run so fast. You cannot kill a fly so easily. A fly is sitting on you, you can't catch a fly. We can't run. They can be without food for a few days. We can't be without food. Lot of things are. Some animals can see very fast. Some can smell a lot. Their bodily capacities are very developed. But their mental faculties are not developed. That is, in human being, one mental faculties are very developed. Weak body, but he can have a very good intellect. And therefore, he controls all animals. Everything is under human being. One simple person in the circus controls our big animals. So, what is the greatness of this human being? What is the greatness of this human being? Don't say intellect. Because all animals have also intellect. But their intellect is programmed only for a certain thing. They can smell where is my prey. They have a lot of smelling power. They find out where is my prey or who is after me. They can run away. They can camouflage. They can take the shape of the tree or something. But what is specific in the human being? There is something called Shubhechha. It is not satisfied by anything. He said, I want bigger joys. First he'll want food. After food he will want some emotional joy. Somebody should love me. After love he wants some intellectual joy. He wants to settle forever. He wants that there should be some position where all my sorrows should go away. I want independence in joy. Number one. Number two, all my sorrows should go away. I don't want next birth if it is with sorrow. Two things. Independence in joy. Cessation of all sorrows. And third thing, same the corollary, absence of our limitations. He is not fulfilled by ahar, nidra, bhaya, maithun, etc. My food is not satisfied. You give the cow the fodder, it will sit at one place and is happy after that. Cow will not come for satsang, etc. Although one cow used to come in my satsang in Indore. One cow was Samarth Mat was there. 6:30 Said cow used to come in and stand in, very rare, you stand outside the temple till the whole satsang was going on. Once it happened, people were late, not the cow. This animal's time sense is very developed. Sometimes they are on time. But they won't do the jap, etc. I told you, hand, only monkeys and chimpanzees hand is stuck. Hand is not in animals. Hand is not there. Therefore, quite handicapped without the hand. In the human beings, you know what is there? Supposing you suffer from something, you will feel, if I didn't have attachment, I wouldn't have suffered. You have a bodily problem, you will think, you know, dekho, thinking is there. I want cessation of all sorrows. I want cessation of all limitations. I'm looking for something bigger, joyous. I'm not satisfied with this. Otherwise, Siddhartha wouldn't become Gautam Buddha. Why you came here? You also had house, you also had good food in the house. You also had parents in the house. Maybe you could have slept till late. And wanted the food that you could relish in the house. Mummy, daddy is also there to ask you. Here nobody asks. Why you came here? Leaving all your comfortable room, single room is there with attached bathroom. Here you have to share what? Room also. Why you came here? What was your attraction? Whatever you wanted, you could have done. Put on half pant and walk in the house. Here you can't put on half pant. Physical joys, animal is stopped there. Human being wants high level of emotional joys. And in that emotional joy, he gets attached somewhere. After getting attached, he sees the sorrow of getting attached. Therefore, he wants to get out of attachment. He wants intellectual joys. He said, what is the truth here? What is that which is highest here? Why? What cause hunting is there? Why I got this body? What is the next thing body will happen to? And biggest thing, it is fond of spiritual joys. Spiritual joy means joy of independent from anatma. Let anything come go, I should not be influenced. I want the freedom. From whom? From everything which gives me sorrow. I want to remove the cause of sorrow. Slowly you cannot live without this particular thing to eat. Okay, I will leave it. Are you sure? Yes. No, I need a tea in the morning. Morning, yes. One hot cup of tea is required. Otherwise, I have headache. Sure. How much tea? No, nothing. Just one cup. Only 2 spoons sugar I take. Full cup. Of course, 1 cup I am saying, why you are asking too many questions. But I need 2 tea bags, not one. 2 tea bags in the 1 cup. When I eat the tea bag later on. What? You eat the tea bag. You are a cow or what? No, tea is very good. That tea leaves, they are also very nutritious. Sure. Without that, I feel very lazy, lethargic, yawning is there. I just can't work. when do you discover, I think this small liquid, I should not be dependent. I want to be free from it. Give it up. No, give it up. Headache will start. Give it up. Please, give it up. Please. A spiritual person. Well, I am too attached to this person. Give him. Give him up. No need for attachment. But I am feeling the pain. Go through the pain. I have to talk to him. No, you won't talk. Please. No, you won't talk. For 2 minutes. For 2 minutes, no, you will go for 10 minutes. This is spiritual person. I want the joy of being detached. And the joy of meditation. I want a joy of desirelessness. I want a joy of angerlessness. That which scriptures say, Adhishta Sarbhutanam, why can't I have that? Sure, yes. You will have that. Yes. When you are aspiring, human being has some software which is not satisfied by cheap and small. Most of the people snub that software. The day you start answering that queries of the software, you become a seeker. I had success, I was very happy. I'm very successful. Somebody asked a question, will this success satisfy you forever? Is it not after a few days this success will be stale and you will not get joy from the same success? What is that success will never will not get stale? The day of marriage was very happy. After that, somebody mailed me, Mr. Om Prakash. He wrote, he knew me from childhood. He said, the happiest day of my life has come. I am getting married. So I said, I was still a youngster only. I said, your whole life is still remaining. How can you say this is the happiest? Still maybe happier than you were there. How can you say like that? I was hardly 15, 16 at that time. But this question came in my mind. I said, kaise kar rahe aise? How can he say like that? Human mind is a very typical mind. Rather, what I feel, you can think on that. If somebody is sad, he is not answering the higher call. It is going no reply. There is some higher call in a person. He is not answering it. The day you start answering your higher call, somebody asks, how long this success will be there? How long will I enjoy my success? How long I'll enjoy the good food? 10 minutes. 10 minutes. After that, stomach problem. If you have eaten more. How will I enjoy sweets? Sweets, very few, right? Because you will too sweet, your mouth will become too sweet. So maybe 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I'm going out for lunch. Today? Yes. Where? Gateway. Somebody's taking me. Yes. Gateway you will go. There is one Indian restaurant there in Gateway. Indian hotel is there. Then I am going there. Really? Really? Very nice food they serve. Wow, what a chutney they make. You know, when you are a seeker, what happens? Somebody asks, how much joy you will get? Half an hour. After that, How long taking will go? 40 minutes. Coming back, 40 minutes. Food, 2 hours. Total time, 4 hours. Is it worth investing? Can't you meditate during that time? Have you seen the joy of meditation? Can you just walk around quietly? When you start experiencing higher joys, this will be the problem here. Now you have satsang joys, puja joy, temple joy. When you will hit the rock bottom of the world, you will get a shock. What is this person talking about? Human mind was cut and designed for higher joys. Therefore, it is on the, you know, structure of human mind, its head is on the top, heart is beyond. Then stomach, then genitals are there. But animals all are same. Maybe head is down. So the structure also is there. The stomach, heart, head, all are same. They are what they call tiryak. They are parallel to the ground. You will never be satisfied by that. Then what shall I do? Answer, take the call. Eh? From childhood, lot of missed call you are giving. This is 1000 missed calls. 1000 missed calls. Then what shall I do? Take the call. Taking the call means what? I'll go for it. At least hear that call. Then that caller will ask this same questions. What question? Same question. There is a higher joy. Come. This is a gift. Animals don't have this gift. What is that which will take my sorrows of attachment, aversion? How can I get out of my anger forever? How can I get out of my attachment forever? Really, you are serious? I'm very serious. Sure, sure. I don't want to be angry. I really speaking my heart of heart, I don't want to be attached person. Are you sure? How? I'm telling you, I'm sure. Why are you doubting me? No, but I'm just telling, asking you, are you sure? Can you pay the cost of this? Yes, I'll pay the cost. If I ask you to do certain tapasya, you'll do it. Of course I will do it. No, I think you should get attached. Why you are asking like that? No, get attached. See what is the result of attachment. Give 30, 40 years, be attached to somebody. What? 40 years? Of course, attachment is a long, it takes so much of time. Attachment is not a simple thing. It will take 30 years, you get attached, then you get married. Or even if you are not married, you can be friends. Get attached to dog, cat, anybody. Get attached to child also. Munna, 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 munna. You can keep on playing like that with your child and get attached to that. And grow him for 30 years. See what happens to him. And give your heart and life. Why don't you give once and see what happens? After all, experiment it. If you're not convinced, please go ahead and get experimented. You know, your chemistry labs were there. So there, chemistry labs, those were students. So they used to have experiments there. H2SO4. Huh? What is that? Sulfuric acid. What you have to make in the lab. It will convert the blue litmus, red, red, blue. How do you know that? So we had a crucible was there. And there's a test tube was there. The holder tong was there. Burner was there. Shh. Huh? Quite a lab was there. Put it like that. Converted. We have to confirm the test. And there's exams also. Examiner used to come there on your experimental place. In front of him, you have to show some things. You used to come with a, what is your name? My name, Estusifer. No, I am asking your name. Oh, my name is Pradeep Kumar. Full name, Pradeep Kumar Sharma. Okay, what's your roll number? Roll number 4. Okay. Show. This is the chemical we have. Now show this. Ab test kar lo fir. Hate somebody. Khub hate karo yaar kisi ko. Kisne mana kiya hai? Hate a lot and see what your mind is there. You will lose guru, you will lose God, peace of mind, everything you will lose. You will become a bus charcoal burner. You don't go to the put on a stove. When you want tea, put on your head, it will boil. So, I had to walk to the kitchen. Karke dekh lo na ek bar. Bole, but you say lust is where. So you will become lusty. Terribly lusty. See what the result is there. Be honest. Then what shall I do? Ask your, take the call. I think I should take a call. I should. Therefore, there was sannyas, vanaprastashram. So by the time you have gone through 50, you should have been matured enough to know what was right, what was wrong, who depended, what is the result of what. So you take the call. Hello? Bhagavad Gita is speaking. Okay. Which shlok? Second chapter, 11th shlok is there. Ashochanan vashochastum pragyamvadasya bhashase. Hello? Another shlok is there. This is 5th chapter is speaking. Yukta karma phalam tyaktva shanti mapnoti naishtikim ayukta kama karena phale sattva nibadhyate. Sir, can you explain this Bhagavad Gita? Yes, if you are too attached, you will be falling there. Mrityu samrityum apnoti, Kathopnita is speaking. Okay. Yaya nanev pashyati, one who sees manyness, he goes from death to death. Okay. Hello, andar Kathopnita, paranchikhani vitranat swayambhu, tasmat parang pashyati nantaratman, kashchit dhira pratyagatmayana maikshat, some great person is there who wants to see inside. Can you take this product, sir? What is that? It is moksha, sir. It will give freedom from all your problems, from emotional problem, intellectual problem, attachment problem, hatred problem, anger problem. You will be free forever. You will not take next birth. Can you try, sir, for 1 minute? Okay, I'll go for it. Try for 1 day. Yes, see how your mind is. ऐसे नहीं कोई बनता सीकर नो बडी फोर्सेस बोले सीकर बन जाओ कल तक टुमारो बी एस सी का अदर वाइल बीट यू बैडली इट इज योर पीपल से नो इट वॉज एन इनर कॉल हू फोर्स यू टू कम हियर नोबडी फोर्स्ड नोबडी कैन फोर्स यू फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम यू रन अवे मेनी पीपल ट्राइड आई शुड गो फॉर दिस कोर्स दैट कोर्स आई डिडंट गो ये तो आपकी है जिंदगी एंड देन ही कम्स एंड सम रेयर पीपल कश्चित धीरा टेक द कॉल ओनली कैन यू गो टू द डिसिप्लिन्स यस व्हाट आर द डिसिप्लिन सरेंडर हाँ जी सरेंडर सरेंडर मीन्स पुट सर अंडर समबडी पुट योर हेड अंडर समबडीज फीट दैट इज कॉल्ड सरेंडर दैट मीन्स व्हाट आई विल हैव नो लाइफ नो लाइफ द वन हु वाज लिवर ऑफ लाइफ ईगो You have come to finish it. What? It is so dear to me. No dear. You have to finish that only. That is the cause of all problem. A snake is not a problem. Only fang is problem. A snake is like a rubber. You can play with that. Take out the fang then play with that. Children can play with the snake. It's very good to play. Very nice there is. It's cool also. It's very, very nice to touch also. It's very lovely also. You can do like that. Only fang is a problem. Only how would you know that fang is not there? No, it bites somebody. You can test what happens. Then you can make it out fang is not there. World is not a problem. This ego is a problem. So I have come to give my ego, sir. You see, there are very less shishyas. You know, which guru we choose, who is not living. We put a photograph. Very safe. Why? Ego will be safe. Guru's photograph is there. Guru's no more. You have to live with somebody live, then problem starts. The guru is not there. Photo laga do, aarti kar do, agarbatti laga do, thoda sa chandan phandan laga do kahin pe. Bole, my hand is not reaching the forehead. Put the in the stomach only. Ay, kya kare? That guru will not ask and come. What time you got up in the morning? Why you are showing your ego? Why you are hitting that person? Why you are getting attached? Why you are sleeping in the class? Why you are not in meditation? Why did you know by heart? वो तो पूछेगा नहीं. When you live with somebody live and who are under a scanner and observation, then problem starts. No, I am ready for that. Ready? Yes. I want to give my ego. Sure. Yes. This is a joy. I want to give my attachment. Really, I'm serious about that, sir. Then let's move ahead. The spiritual joy is much, much higher. Yat sukher vitaragasya munere kantvasina na tat sukham surendrasya na tat sukham chakravartina. One shlok comes. Yat sukham vitaragasya, for the joy of detached person. And who lives quietly in solitude. That joy cannot be matched even by the Indra also. You got that joy. I want it. I don't want to go for another bite. I don't want to have any cause of pain in my mind. Are you sure? Are you sure? You have to pay a price for that. Any cause of pain also I don't want. But you have to go through a firewalk. I will go through that firewalk. Okay. Leave this thing. Leave that person. Don't hate anybody. I just don't like him. You have to get out of it. Why Christ had to say, love your neighbor as thyself? Because most problem is with the neighbor only. All countries have problem with the neighbor. He didn't say, love yourself, thyself, love thy other person. Jiske saath rehte, usi ko, with whom you interact regularly, see regularly, problem is from that person. Whom you don't see, there is no problem. Problem is not with somebody. Bole, somebody is living in, you know, America. No problem is not around you. One who is around you, problems start there only. Whom you have to see every day, talk to him every day, converse every day. Are you ready for that, going for that higher? Yes, I think I am ready. Any sacrifice? Body should be given up. Aisa koi aata hai. Koi hero chahiye. Very few heroes are in this path. Most of them are, they can't take that. They can't take it. Okay. Human body is a rare body. This is the next two mantras. Iha chayit ashakat bodhum prak sharirasya vistrasah. Before this body falls, if you know that self. Which self? Which was mentioned as seven characteristics, which was consciousness, which was without modification, etc. Na jayate amriyate, etc. Okay. Okay, I think I will know that. You have to do Shravan Manan, etc. Can you go for that? Yes. You have to have Shat Sampatti. Can you have that? Yes. Shamadam Niyam, Shamdam Uprati, etc. You will have that? Yes. You don't have any of that. I'll develop it. How long will you take? I may take some time, but I'll develop it. I don't want these lollipops. Are you sure? I am. ठीक है. Nobody saying yes. यही difficulty रहती है. This is that challenge of spiritual path. यह चेद अशकत बोधुम प्राग शरीरस्य विस्रसः. So, Anvay will be samsarat vimuchyate. After visrasah, you can write samsarat. If somebody is able to know that before the body falls down, then he will be free from samsara. Samsara means erratic, illogical, insecure, uncertain movement of I. 9 o'clock, I'm very happy. Da 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 da, I'm very happy. 10 o'clock, going into depression. What happened? Nothing. 9 o'clock, you are so happy. What happened? Nothing. But somebody said something. No. Did somebody call you? You got bad message. Or somebody said. No. Just I remembered that day what all happened. I was just crying. I thought, let me have breakfast then cry. So, after 9:30 I'm crying only. I have no value. I have no value here. Then also 11 o'clock, again is normal. 12 o'clock, very sleepy. You know this. Then 2 o'clock, very angry. 5 o'clock, very loving, hugging every person. Then he said, he becomes philosopher, we should not hit anybody. We should not have anger on anybody. I love everybody. ये चल रहा है इनका. आई वॉन्ट टू गेट रीड ऑफ दिस आई. विच आई? मूविंग आई. विच आई यू वॉन्ट? आई वॉन्ट दैट आई विच इज नॉट मूविंग, विच इज इनफाइनाइट, विच इज नॉट लूजबल, अबाउट विच स्क्रिप्चर्स मेंशन. अबाउट विच द नेम ब्रह्मन इज गिवन. About which it is said, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahm. You have to know that type. You can know it. Tad Viddhi Pranipatena, go to the teacher. Kya word tha? Jagrat, Uttisht Jagrat. Pura karo. Uttisht Jagrat. प्राप्य वरान निबोधत. अराइज अवेक एंड गो टू दैट. क्षुरस्य धारा निशिता दुरत्या दुर्गम तथस्तत कवियोगन बदंती. दिस पाथ इज लाइक वॉकिंग ऑन द रेजर्स एज. इफ यू रिमेंबर, आई वॉन्ट अ बिगर जॉय. सो इह चेत अशकत बोधुम प्राक शरीरस्य विस्रसः संसारादि मुच्यते. यदि न शक शक्यः ततः, यू हैव टू ऐड दिस, यदि बोधुम न शक्यः, इफ ही इज नॉट एबल टू नो, देन व्हाट विल हैपन? देन व्हाट विल हैपन? सर्ग लोकेशु शरीरत्वाय कल्पते. ही गोज टू टेक अनदर बॉडी. लोकेशु इन द वर्ल्ड. विच लोकेशु? सर्गेशु, क्रिएटेड लोक. Lokeshu means he can go to any lok. He can go to what is it called? Swarga lok also. He can look to Gandharva lok also. Very fond of singing, dancing, whole life. So they will go to Gandharva lok now. But you can't sing all the time. I'm old now, voice also is gone. So Gandharva lok you can go there. You can keep on singing 5 hours, 10 hours. गाते रहो आप. यू कैन पिक कीप ऑन प्लेइंग सितार. गाते हायर जॉयज आर देयर ऑफ कोर्स. The joy of an artist is a higher joy. The joy of performing an art is a very beautiful joy. But that is also considerable joy. कहाँ जाएंगे ये? शरीरत्वाय कल्पते. देखो बिचारी श्रुति पूरी कोशिश कर रही. बोले he will go, he is going for another body after that. If he is not knowing, he will be going another body. I'm very fond of my wife. I really love my wife. Really, I'm in mad love. Okay, next birth will be a woman, be sure. They don't say like that. No, you have to be a woman. Next birth will be a woman, of course. Bhagavad says most of the men were women in the last birth. Purin Puranjan Puranjani Akhya. So I have love for my husband. I love my husband. Not as a god, just as a man. If you had loved as a god, then you would have attained God. But you just love like a friend. What if we are our friends? So now okay, you will become man now. Fruits of action are there. Shariratvaya kalpate. They wanted to have lot of money, then you will go to some lok. And therefore every time I come to Lord, I pray, Bhagavan give me lot of money, but still I'm so poor. This birth already has been written, you won't have lot of money. Now what you are doing, this will contribute to the next birth, you will become a rich person. I'll become rich, yes. But everything comes with a package of sorrow also, you will have sorrows. Richness, you will have money, but not a good child. Child will always be a source of problem for you. Something will be not right. Something will be very good, but not all will be good. Can't I have everything good? You may have in Swarg, but you have to fall down. Because Swarg is based on action. Action's fruit is finite. You have to come down. Anywhere you go, it will not be rest forever. I want a rest forever. Aha, what are you? Congratulations, give me your hand. Congratulations. I don't want temporary rest. I don't want symptomatic treatment. I want the treatment from that can eradicate all my problems. Then I think you have to come here. Tatas Sargeshu, this importance of body is mentioned. Having the human body. Yatha darshe tathatmani. This we will see in our next class.